Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Friends, if you are not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix when users must enter a username and password to use this computer option is missing in the user accounts applet. Basically, that option you can use to create Windows 10 automatic logon. So I will quickly show you where that option is present and how you can restore that. So first we will run netplwiz command, and you can see that in the user accounts applet that option is entirely missing. And the reason behind that is the passwordless feature Microsoft introduced in Windows 10 version 2004. Hence, if you are on Windows 10 version 2004 or later, then only you will be facing this problem. And there must be two conditions because of which this problem will be arising. First condition is that you must be signed into Microsoft account, and second condition is that you must have a Windows Hello sign in PIN, face or fingerprint assigned to that Microsoft account. So when these two conditions are true, you will not be asked to enter password at the login screen because of the passwordless feature which Microsoft introduced to enhance the security of your Windows 10. And this is the reason why this option is missing. So let us see how you can restore that option. So we will first go to settings app. In the settings app, go to account section, then click sign in options, and in the right pane scroll down until you find require Windows Hello sign in from Microsoft accounts. Most probably this option should be on, and hence this is the reason for that option is missing in the user accounts applet. So you have to simply turn this option to off state and then close the settings app. Your settings should be applied immediately, and we will now go again to the user accounts applet and check if the option is restored. So as you can see that the option is now restored, and you can now use this option to make auto logon for your Windows 10 as usual. So the problem has been resolved. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you found it helpful. Do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.